Alright, this is the Jazz Band, and we're going to play three numbers for you from our very successful festival competition. Everywhere they went, these guys got superior. We've had a big year, a lot of awards, best rhythm section twice. Let's see, basically soloist awards included Liz on bass, Alex on piano, that guy back there on drums, so what's his name, Ben. Patrick Kelly on sax. And you're going to hear a lot from these people tonight on the three tunes we're doing. The first one, I got to tell you this one because these guys knocked it out of the park. We're at Temple University. We're playing for the Centrally Ellington Regional Festival. And we didn't know, but one of the representatives from Lincoln Center was there. Actually explained to me her boss answers to Wynton Marsalis. So she heard us play. Apparently she videoed us, sent it to New York while we were still on stage, and they sent back an email saying these guys have to apply for the National Ellington Festival next year.
Wow.
We're going to open up with that tune that grabbed that lady's attention. It's called Harlem, Congo, and it features our drums and our trumpet and our trombone. Everybody gets a chance to solo. Harlem, Congo.